Welcome to Japan and the impressive Suzuka track for today's qualifying session, where we should be underway shortly. This is the kind of track that eats rear tyres for breakfast, or so I'm told by more experienced drivers than myself.
No matter how good a driver is at managing their throttle application to limit rear slip, they can't always overcome a car that's inherently bad at looking after its rear tyres. Here we have a lot of low-speed corner exits, which means a whole load of energy, heat and tyre wear.
All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. We have two laps of fuel remaining. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Checks complete. We're ready. You've just put in the fastest lap. Good job. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.